Hello, I'm Clive Tilsey. This is EA Sports FIFA 07. Joining me for today's match is Andy Gray.
And what a pleasure that will be, my boy.
It's still early days, but both these sides will be keen to get a result today. Where you lie in the table after the first 10 games or so is rarely far from where you actually finish up.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more.
Referee's blown him up. It's pretty well struck. Goal! They couldn't do a thing about it!
Now he's off the mark now, Clive, and judging by the quality of that finish, it's not the last one he'll get.
He's opened his account for the campaign with that one. He'll be hoping for a few more before the season's done. They've added to their lead with that. It's 2-0 now. Ricketts. Sinclair. Good defending. Ricketts. Is this the moment? Smartly taken!
Well, what a real shot in the arm it would be if they could get the equaliser. Now they're back in this game.
There's always a chance the ball will fly out when it strikes the upright like that, but fortune favoured the scorer this time. It's a tight game. It's 2-1 at half-time. Well, they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half. The challenge and points to the spot. Which way will he put it? Confidently done. They've increased their lead, they'll be feeling a bit better. Certainly caught him there, and the referee is, I think, reaching for a card. That's a challenge from behind, and a yellow card is quite rightly shown. Oh, yes! Unstoppable free kick!
Who's the man? He is. No doubt about it.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. Nobody's being given any time to settle on the ball. Calls a foul. Let's fly. Rattle the bar. Got the ball out quickly. Can he finish? He's put it away!
Well, he's playing really, really well. It wouldn't surprise me if he goes looking for his hat trick.
Poor goalkeeper's done nothing but pick the ball out of the back of the net. It's all over, and listen to the fans here. That victory means the home side have now won 5. Michael Alena Eagle. Hello and welcome to another game of EA Sports FIFA 07. I'm Clive Tilsey, co-commentator here is Andy Gray.
All right, Clive, it's good to be here. Yeah.
Both teams will be keen to get a win here today. It might be early in the season, but every point's vitally important. You don't want any regrets when you look back at the end of the campaign.
Well, you don't want to start the season and then be playing catch-up for the rest of it. Once you're down there, it's really difficult to make up ground.
Balls in the air. Now they might get in here. He's made some shooting space. That's back off the keeper. Out the ball goes. Still goalless then as we approach half-time. That's what they need. Can he score? He scores!
Oh, that's impressive finishing. Right in the top corner. Keeper's got no chance.
He's opened his account for the campaign with that one. He'll be hoping for a few more before the season's done. Halfway stage, the score is 1-0. Everybody present and correct, and away we go for the second half. Defenders have got a problem here. Now, possibilities here. What a goal!
I think when you get a two-goal lead, you know what that does? It absolutely flattens your opposition.
They've doubled their lead. It's not decisive, but it's definitely a healthy position to be in. It's a goal that's given them a bit of breathing space. Got the ball back out wide. Surely this time, scores!
What a breakaway. We knew this boy was quick, but he might just have got a personal best there.
That's two goals for him now. He's just so difficult to keep quiet. Coming away with it now. A good win. No more than they would have expected. And sometimes those expectations can weigh a team down. Hello, I'm Clive Tilsey. This is EA Sports FIFA 07. Joining me for today's match is Andy Gray.
And what a pleasure that will be, my boy.
What a cup tie we have on our hands here today. This is where the term David and Goliath encounter came from. On paper, there is only one winner, but games are not won on paper, are they, Andy? I mean, could... Now, can he take the chance? That's a penalty. No doubt in the referee's mind. The greatest players in the world have... He scored! They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0. Ooh, that wasn't the best of tackles, and he could well get a card too. It was a bad challenge. He's having a go, it's there! Oh, he's so dangerous with free kicks!
Well, just open that top drawer, Mr. Tyler. Pop this one in there, that's how good it was.
This match may be all but over already. Got to keep control of the ball. Chance here. It's one on one. Keeper just got the slightest of touches. Smartly taken.
Goal number one in this tournament, and I'm sure there's more to follow.
He's opened his account in the competition with that goal. On the mark and off the mark. It has been a pretty one-sided half, in truth. The scoreline is 3-0. The pattern of this game was established in the first 45 minutes. Will we see it change in this second half? Real scoring chance! They scored!
They haven't played badly, but they've lost that goal because of down to 10 men.
So difficult to guard against that kind of counter-attack. The more you attack, the more vulnerable you are. Got the ball back out wide. Clever little ball inside. Loses his marker. Into the penalty area. He stopped it.
Well, this game's hard enough when you're 11v11, but when you lose players, it becomes even more difficult. No surprise they've conceded.
When substitutes fail to make an impact, they take the blame. When they do well, the manager takes the credit. Couple of plays in the middle to aim for. Off the keeper. Can they finish? Oh, it's gone in!
This is a big tournament. That's a big goal. Can he add to it?
The two of his teammates are shouting at him, but what's the goalkeeper supposed to do? Referee points to the flag, it's going to be a corner. He's finished it!
He It's always difficult when you've got a man less, and I think pressure's just cold. We're not worse by any stretch of the imagination, but we've simply been outnumbered.
They always pose a threat from corner kicks.
This should be played at high volume. Preferably, this should be played at high volume. Preferably.
Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley, and this is EA Sports FIFA 07 in the commentary box with me today, Andy Gray.
And it's a great place to be, I tell you, looking forward to the game.
Both teams will be keen to get a win here today. It might be early in the season, but every point's vitally important. You don't want any regrets when you look back at the end of the campaign.
Well, you don't want to start the season and then be playing catch-up for the rest of it. Once you're down there, it's really difficult to make up.
Now, what are they going to make of this? His defence looks good now. And he scored!
Well, this team are unbelievable. They just seem to sniff out chances, even when they're down the other end of the pitch.
Defence turns spectacularly into attack in the blink of an eye. Referee blows for the end of the first half. It's now 1-0. It's a fine header. Sinclair. Can he take the shot? He scored!
Well, this goes to Predator. It's as simple as that.
They doubled their lead. It's not decisive, but it's definitely a healthy position to be in. Feel a bit more comfortable now. It's 2-0. Up downfield. Sweeping forward in droves here. It's in the net!
He's going to be chasing the ball everywhere. He wants to take it home with him. He'll do that when he gets his hat-trick.
He's already got two goals, they just can't contain him. Played out then. There is the final whistle.
and they just can't stop winning at the moment. They're in for...
Thanks for joining us today. I'm Clyde Tilsley. With me in the commentary box is Andy Gray.
Oh, thanks, Clyde. And I really am looking forward to this one.
It's still too early to be drawing too many conclusions, but both these teams will want to get the right result today and start to build a season on the right foundation. Look at this for a run. It's a real chance. Yes! Oh, listen to the crowd. Listen what it means to them. I doubt you can hear me above the noise.
Well, that's why he's so good. He's just deadly from there. A goal scored with what's supposed to be his weaker foot, his swinger. And here's a real chance. Oh, what a goal!
He's hit it, and it stayed hit.
That evens things up here. It's anybody's game now. What he was thinking about with that throw-in. Oh, right at the death, they've grabbed a vital goal.
Well, the manager won't be too pleased with his goalkeeper there. He was poorly positioned.
Victory almost within touching distance now. That was such an important goal. Celebrations at the final whistle. They all know that was a match that could have finished differently. They are...